time is it? You know what time it is. It's time to hit that subscribe button. You know just where it's at. Right down there. Right down there. And it's time to follow my Instagram. That's Geekly Amanda. G-E-E-K-L-Y Amanda. It's the same on Twitter. Make sure to follow me there too. And it's time to get this rushy video started. They got the official trailer for The Witcher, Nightmare of the Wolf. It's coming on Netflix. It is. And I watched that first series, the first season of The Witcher, and I loved it. Is this the second series, or were they doing like a movie? I don't remember. Because it got the Henry, you know, the Superman looking all good as The Witcher. Let's check it out. It's going to show us. Let's check out. Y'all ready to do this? Go. I'm excited.
Do you know what's involved in making a witch?
Oh no, this is the animated film. That's right.
They're going to poison us. They'll kill us, then bring us back, but we won't be normal.
I get scared too. Then I think, soon I'll be stronger than most anyone, wanting for nothing. I'll never be scared again.
Is this like the origin of the animated?
See, I'm a monster hunter, Phil. Neighbors and friends don't pay bills. If you witches labored for more than just coin.
These pleasures do not pay for themselves. Still a vandal.
Kill whatever is murdering our people in the woods outside our college. You'll take a chaperone or two.
I have no intention of playing guide to you, witch.
I know these forests.
Might have slightly underestimated you. Slightly.
Oh. I'm watching this too, listen.
Suggesting the witches have been staging these attacks.
Hunting monsters for coin wasn't enough.
Definitely a coin.
You only think keeping men from hunting us.
Is this like the prequel to the actual?
The scarier beast, Tweaky Boy.
Oh, yeah, no. Even animated, those beasts are scary looking. Look at that.
Witches! On me!
Nightmare. When is it coming? When? Tell us. When's it? Okay. Oh, so it's only like 2 weeks away. I mean, I could see, first of all, animated, because this was based off like the video game, right? It was based off the video game, and that was all animated. So that, they can really go deep into this with the animation, I'm thinking. Especially based, I wonder if it's the same character, like voices. I'm not sure. But I know my husband played that video game, and he loved it. So I think they can really dig deep with the animated stuff. Now, is it more, like, I wonder how it, you know, serves with the series. Because they have the live act, you know, the series with the Superman. Now, is this like a prequel to it? Is it going to be part of the story? I don't even know. Guess we'll have to find out. Let me know what you think. Comments, thumbs, all that. Till next time. Mwah!